Today we'll be exploring giant ancient trees that are a few thousand years old.
Oh my god!
Hannah!
Hannah!
Ride a cute wooden train across the forest.
Bye!
Watch one of the most magical sunrises you've ever seen. And lots of cardio stair steps. Join us in our 24 hours adventure in search of the 5 wonders of Alishan, Taiwan, which is one of the best memorable adventures in our life.
Taiwan is an island with total land area of 36,000 square kilometers located in East Asia with 23.5 million population. The mountain terrains, nature beauty landscape, various traditions and cultures makes Taiwan famous. But the most important part of Taiwan is the local street food. To begin our Taiwan journey, we will be flying off directly from Penang to Taipei, ride their MRT to Chia Yi, and switch to the Alishan Forest Railway and buses to reach Alishan Recreation Area.
Do this earlier.
Oh my god!
So,
这边是一个行李房，在这个站甲乙站。如果需要的话，是可以把你们大个的这种大个的行李放在这里。这应该是每个房子都有一个这样的。一个设备。呀，方便哦，除非你确定你要有回来哎，没有回来的话，你放在这么。
We bought our Alishan Forest Railway tickets on the website and I remember it was 6 a.m. in the morning and fortunately our card works. It was sold out 15 minutes later as it is one of the most popular railways in Taiwan. But don't worry if you fail to buy a ticket on the spot as there are still buses available that can take you there.
Wait, is this here? Wow! Indomie! Oh, this is so good! Chicken rice!
So, our Alishan Forest Railway train. Its track is smaller than the usual train. So it will be slower. Wow, so big.
The intersection is like this, so it's not like KTM. The middle is can be crossed. And it's 100
多久这个这一趟？两个小时。蛮久啊。来个小看一下。Then
standard
啦，handle。再一个什么？哇。哦，它这里有这个。那它这里就是一个 area for luggage 吗？Yeah，it's
a design area for luggage。是这一包跟这一包。刚好。而且跟那个安哥。这里台湾的那个 train station 的 seat 呢？ 它都是来双数跟单数分开的，so one side is 双数 ，another side is 单数，so have to be aware 啦，不要去买一跟二，你要买二四还是一三
？Later.
Look at the
那种感觉。
好衰嘞！
像我们在隧道里面，这是第一个隧道，然后这条路呢，总共有38个隧道 ，so it's 138 now。
37 more to go。
Yeah, 37 more to go。
来，等一下，我们火车速度就会变慢了哈，然后等一下风景会在右手边。坐火车掉头机。来奮起湖车站，来奮起湖车站到了。
Fen Qi Hu Station is one of the popular stops along Alishan Forest Railways as it's famous for the history of transport timber and local food here. We start our luggage using the coin locker so that we can shop freely at the old street alley nearby.
对，我们在奮起湖的老街这里逛逛一下，看看这里的东西。这里蛮多食物，然后最多就是铁路便当。
Enjoying a railway lunchbox is one of the most popular things to do here. We got Alishan coffee first and bought our lunchbox from the first canteen nearest to the station.It was packed with people, so it must be delicious, I assume. We also learned from the internet that instead of sitting on the benches to eat, you can also sit by the railway when there are no trains scheduled to upgrade the lunchbox eating experience.
Oh, 舒服耶！
This is the life! This meal experience became one of the travel highlights and we had so much fun just sitting there and enjoy like nobody cares.
Our 24 hours adventure start after we ride the public bus to enter Alishan area. The journey is around 1 hour to arrive at the Alishan transport station. Taiwan EC card aka UU card is used to pay the transportation fee and the driver will provide a discount voucher on top of the recreation area ticket. When we arrive, we also contact our hotel to get the free shuttle service provided. If not, we need to carry our luggage and climb the slope for 10 minutes just to reach our hotel. For us, the hotel is clean and quiet and the service is super friendly.The receptionist patiently explained all our itinerary that suit our time here so that we could fully experience Alishan.
Free toiletries, shampoo, 那些是 in package form, which is convenient also. Tissue 整合，然后还有这个阿里山的茶，这个一定要 try 看看。这个暖暖包 ，so cute， 还有一个龙啊。乌龟也是龙，不知道。看上来的这边就是有 hanger， 还有一个拖鞋啦。一眼望过去，就是长这样子。这里有一个 air purifier， I think。So the tatami had to take off shoes。一个小个电视机，热水壶，杯，椅子两个，一个很大个的镜子。它的床哎 ，is a electric 的那个被单。然后 toilet 是长这样子咯，还有 bathtub 嘞。
它没有冰橱。
Oh, so they have this balcony. Open the sliding door. Oh
my god! 鸟鸣声，然后有雾，然后又青山，又绿，有没有绿水 ？Sorry，
雾水。
雾水。
应该要来两天至少，大家都会驾车上来。
这一间呢 ，hotel 呢，为什么我订呢？是因为它有很好的 service， 它 Google review 是 4.4 I think overall here。我是在 Facebook Messenger 订的，然后他也是很快就回复。我用 credit card 用还那个 deposit
半价
啊半价、嗯。我们在奮起湖遇到一班 Malaysian 的 tourist 也是，然后他们现在是刚刚到。
Hello， 你们是走上来啊？
哇
哇！嗨，你好。
这个 hotel 真的很好，真的推荐。虽然它是看起来真的是比较老旧旧一点点，可是它是干净的，
够干净，
它够干净，重要是够干净。So now let's go explore Alishan.
Let's go.
Let's go.
from Alishan.
So the main reason we came to Alishan is to witness the five wonders of Alishan, which is the sunrise, the forest, the sea of clouds, the forest railways, and the sunsets. Our plan is to visit the first half of the recreation area by evening and continue the other half in the next morning. Because it's a national park and the area is super huge, so we have nothing to expect.
It's just a flight of stairs.
So, how are you? Where should we go?
Official.
Go!
哪一边？你看它这里的设计很复古哎，
so pretty.
Wow.
一下车直接闻到那个布的味道。
我们是 on the way， 正式进入那个锯木区的那个步道， so 我们一进来就看到一个很大棵树，超级大棵。
这是我们 this small， 它是这么粗，这种多少千年的树，夸张啊。
因为真的是 oxygen level 低，然后空气很干，所以你走一点就容易喘。猫山，可以拿回去养，不可以啦，这边是
national park， 什么不可以带回？不可以啊，你带人家上飞机。
Hello。加油啊，狂！下面还有一段，直直上，就应该tourist side visit，就好像 trekking 哦。
The Alishan Recreation Area is the white park for tourists to visit, and there's a lot of stunning natural landscapes and attractions around, such as a museum and a few temples.
Hello. So this is another tourist spot. This is called Sandai Mu.
Oh, the first one, 1500 years. Oh. Now died. Now, because the nature, the 养分跟水分生成第二代。
Because it's a misty evening, we didn't get the chance to see the beautiful sunset, which is one of the five wonders of Alishan at the area. But it's still worth our time to walk around the park and enjoy the surroundings. It was also dry season at the moment, so there is no beautiful waterfalls or river flow inside the park. It became dark very soon and we came to this Shan Bin Restaurant to have our dinner. It's our first time eating Taiwanese local dishes and it's pretty similar to us Malaysian Chinese. But personally, we prefer it to be even spicier a little bit. Anyways, we enjoyed our dinner and once we step out of the restaurant, the climate changes.
We just ate our lunch, the temperature inside was okay. Now we eat out, look at this. Hello. Freezing.
Freezing here.
So pong. Because we are at the mountain, so everything is pong. So fun.
看这里的悠悠卡，乌龙茶，这个是台北的整个捷运，
这里什么都有。
这个不能的人直接进 7-11 买一杯 hot chocolate。
我不敢出去，这里有 Godiva 牌子的 hot chocolate。
哇哦，很酷。现在这里的温度是12度，晚上它最低去到11啦，差不远。
哇，好
厚。 OK， 那我们现在回去 hotel， ready for tomorrow。 来了，走。
这个很值得来，这个很值得，
这个美，
很棒，
那 perfect， 100%看到，真的是看到，完全没有别的东西挡到。这东西是那个戴眼镜，然后可以 filter 掉 most of the ray， 所以你就可以看到更加美的太阳层里，很
青色。
然后这是两层，
哎，两层很暗呢，
一层是这样吗？
嗯，
它两层是这样。
哦，
更加一粒，
看到太阳了，看到蛋黄了，
啊，就远远一粒。
This sunrise viewpoint is at the town near the recreation area and is super packed with tourists from everywhere to see this wonder.This is the tour that we booked from our hotel and is more convenient to us than going to the sunrise point in the recreation area. We arrived at the viewpoint around 5 in the morning, grabbed a spot and waited around 20 minutes for the magical moment to happen. After that, our tour also brought us to a place to see one of the wonders of Alishan, which is an ancient tree that is still alive till today.
现在我们的导游带我们去看一个2700年的一个神木。
Oh my god, 看到了。
看到了，哇。
哇！
给、okay, 我们看到了，
好像那个阿瓦达的那一棵，
哇，那个哦，圣母树啊，是吗？真的很大棵哎！这个地方有点梦幻的，哇，这么重，哇！
它完全就是阿瓦达的树。
百年才长30cm， 就是讲一年才，十年才3cm， 一年才3mm 哦，长得很慢很慢很慢。什么什么什么？很牛哎！
哇，这是国宝啊！
怎么感觉？
Nature is so powerful.
Yes. 经过2700年，竟然生了一棵这样的树。
哇！仔细看呢、啊。
够老。
你仔细看，真的
很好。它的纹很美。
不可以笑。
你笑这个。
Today's a good day.
Yeah.
有好看的 sunrise，
perfect sunrise，
第一次看到这样的 sunrise。 我们没有什么看 sunrise， 我们都是看 sunset， 因为我们不能早醒。
这次真的是值得，值得。是姜茶节冷。哇，姜茶爽。这种天气不喝不行。
After we struck out a few ticks from our bucket list, we went to have our simple Taiwanese breakfast buffet and head off to continue our second half journey of the scenery area. It's a beautiful day and we get to see a lot of sunshine and animals today. And because it's also Wednesday, the Zhaoping Railway has a special wooden train that is totally designed by wood. It's super pretty and vintage and giving a super unique vibe and experience for everyone who rides it. I highly recommend this train and you really cannot miss this. Don't forget that it's only available every Wednesday.
Bye!
星期三才有，
没绕早停线。现在呢，我们在阿里山里面的那条线的其中一条就是早平线，这里就是它的车站。这它的车站呢，就是整个都是用桧木做的，只要你看到木都是用桧木做，所以整个车站哦，都你都可以嗅到那个桧木的味道。所以其实你无意间就觉得这个车站的感觉不一样，因为它有那个香气，
那个木的香气。
木的香气。那下面我们就要 explore 整个早平车站的整条路线，我们就现在出发 ，Let's go！ 这边。现在呢，我们已经在那个早平线里面的森林区了。The first half of the day，
它的 movie 的感觉，
它的光线直接穿透整个森林。这边是姐妹潭的姐潭，它大概那么大，东北潭那会比较小的。这两个都是一个天然的湖泊，他们叫姐妹潭是因为他们是 side by side。
Basically, we just casually strolling inside the scenery area, and there's a lot of sightseeing spots that can be visited everywhere inside the park. The smell of natural wood is really strong here, and we really enjoy the time being so near to nature. The wood scents literally scented the whole area, and it smells super good. There's also food stalls nearby selling all types of Alishan local street food inside the park.
哪一个？
哪一个飞鱼丸？
它会飞的。嗯，对。
好
吗？
好，谢谢。
我先
尝。我买了三个味道，一个山猪肉短弯，top two是飞鱼丸，第三个我买的是马告，我买了top three香肠。马告是一种阿里山的香料。
我们来的时候是 dry season. Oh my god, it's seriously no river, no river flow at all. You check this out. Okay.
干到这样啊？
你看这里有那个很可爱的那个木 ，they look like train. 嘟嘟，滚滚滚滚滚。
要 manual 一点。
We stroll for a few hours here and really suggest to stay for at least two nights if you want to fully experience the scenic area as it's so huge.
We are almost, but not yet.
So our 34 hours visit here in Alishan comes to an end, and luckily we managed to strike off three things off the bucket list. I can proudly say that it's not a bad result and it's so worth visiting here. So that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoy it and see you in the next one.